Tanaka.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure. Fine.
Mount up then, Morgan.
Let's go then.
Watch it!
Here you go.
You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
You're still fighting him now. Make no mistake of that.
Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Well, maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us?
Whoa! Because of Blackwater?
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then, who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head, hmm? Can we really afford to be fighting on all these fronts? And O'Driscoll?
There is wisdom in that.
I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Then me and Dutch walk right in to the lion's den. With you to cover us, hmm?
Okay. Just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to.
Oh, we'll be fine. We got you.
I will do my best.
Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I. Hey, up there. Men on the ridge.
Old Driscoll's from the look of them.
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough. Maybe he's right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that could have been safer. I see all those mouths we gotta feed, and I dream too big, caring too much. That's my problem.
Caring too much? There's no such thing.
This is horse shit from both of you.
It might be. Micah might be full of shit. Combe O'Driscoll might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation, man created equal, liberty and justice for all, that might be nonsense too, but it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know.
Try. All I ask is you try.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
We'll be there, partner.
Yeah.
Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world.
Hello, sugar. You ain't dead, is you? Not anyway.
What fall for it?
I don't know. Colum's got a sense.
Handing him over to the law. It's, I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum Pratt, we can draw them all.
He's escaping. Shoot him. Pratt. I got him. Did I kill you?
Not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally, put his weapons over there.
Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute.
What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Don't let that coward get away!
Fella, this is your last time!
Forster?
Forster. I told you it was just
Yeah, I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty intense. Yeah. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.